So this is going to be a little bit different. It's going to be a FIFA video. I've just bought FIFA 19. Well, not just bought it. I've had it for a couple of weeks now, and I've just not been able to stop playing it. I kind of got bored of Fortnite a little bit, so I wanted to play something different. I've always liked FIFA, but I've had like a good few years off it, not bought any FIFAs for a while, so I thought I'm going to buy FIFA 19, try it out. Still trying to get my team right. I do have a pretty decent team at the minute. But anyway, that nothing to do with that in this video today. So we're going to do a SBC challenge. Squad building challenges. So the challenge I'm going to be doing today is, if we can find it, the hybrid challenges. So the one that I've done at the minute is the puzzler. So League and Nation hybrid. Solve these puzzles by exchanging squads with multiple leagues and nations. So you get a kit, FIFA 19 number 2 kit, and 12,000 coins if you obviously complete the whole of the four challenges. So the first challenge that I've done is the puzzler. So you've got to have exactly 3 nationalities, exactly 2 leagues, exactly 4, well, maximum 4 players from the same nation, maximum 6 players from the same league. Has to be 77 overall and 100% team chemistry. So what I've done here, I've found out which player were the cheapest and which league was the cheapest, and this was the turnout. So we've got Sorrentino, 80 goalkeeper, Serie A, picked him up for 750 coins. And right back, we've got Gebrselassie, Czech Republic, we picked him up for 600 coins. Silvestri, Serie A again, 76 coins, 76 rated, centre back, 450 coins. Moretti, 550 coins, Serie A again. Left back Antonelli, 550 coins. And then we go to centre mid, and this is a Bundesliga player, 77 centre mid, 550 coins, Eggstein. That sounds funny, that. Eggstein. I've got an Eggstein on my pants. centre mid, Serie A, Jankto, 450 coins. Another Bundesliga player, Derrida, 550 coins. What the fuck? I didn't even have a look at his name, but anyway, what we know is he's got a comb over, he's German, and we picked him up for 600 coins, 73 rated. And I paid a little bit more for this player than I should have. You can probably pick him up for about 700 coins. So he's Volland, 81 rated, Bundesliga player again. And then last one is Kretschi. I don't know, he's got a little bit of comb over again, but we'll just call him comb over. Czech Republic, Serie A player, and yeah, that's the team so far. Right, so we're going to submit and we'll get I think this is a 25k pack that you get. Not entirely sure, but I think it's a 25k. But anyway, we're going to open it up, see what it's saying. Do we get anyone good? Skip it and Pickford. Better than nothing. Oh yeah. This is what I managed to come up with. Try it out, comment, let me know how it goes, see if you get anyone good in the packs. And yeah, thanks for watching.